NUPW, National Union of Public Workers. This is Alphonzo here. I got a question to ask Winner. Why does Winner call herself a union? Does y'all not know the meaning of the word union? Every time when I get together to have a meeting, it's cat piss and pepper.
Yucky, let me go! Yucky, let me go! Black blind Winner!
With all this fighting, thinking coercion against one another, the police is gonna get called. What sort of unit behavior is that? Winner worse than the Reverend Averla. I feel like I'm down there with my belt and lick everybody, they're gonna start liking one another. That's how I feel. And what would I do to my boy, I can't do it? What would you do to you? You're kicking out the union? What's that? What was that you say? That when I plan to bring charges against you? I thought it was bring charges against people and then discipline them. Not take action against them and then you're gonna bring charges later. What sort of ignorance that is? If an employer was to do that to a worker, what would it be blue vex? What I would be walking about in front of the place with placards, getting all like when I met with myself. Do for doing, Obia. And you get rid of me just before elections so he can't participate neither? That's a real Thanos move. What about Thanos in our union? It's so. Y'all does not know that a Kenny McDowell goes to church. He's been going to Sunday school from the time he was a little boy. He can't do nothing wrong. Best be careful he don't pray for Winner. Not when the heroes drop out. Anyways, I can wait and hear them charges. The charges that come after the verdict. In the meantime, Winner needs to change Winner name. Instead of calling herself a union, Winner needs to change Winner name to the National Disunion of Public Workers. Tell her Alphonzo says so. I gone.
This is Alphonzo here, and I'm here outside the NUPW headquarters. National Disunion of Public Workers. That's what it is. The elector is fighting. Why the elector is fighting? That question I want to know. See that UNIOA? They need to change that. They need to change it. When I come down here, I will protest. I will walk up and down with a placard outside the union protesting against the union that they change the name to Disunion. That's what we do. I don't matter sport, I'm fighting for them. I'm fighting for the body. I feel like I just going there and lick some people. That's what I feel. I'm going there and cut some people's ass. I don't matter sport. These cars here can't even get across the road. I want to go in there and talk to a caddy. A caddy! A caddy! Come on!